好喽。
Det tror jag.
Det
är så mycket. Vår skrivning i klostren är i klostren.
教堂周边呢，就是这个城市的市中心，只有这么一个十字路口的周边的区域，有很多商家。这是个步行街。四年前我就是住在步行街里边，正市中心，竟然形成了交通拥堵。这在冰岛是除了首都雷克雅未克之外是很少见的。四年前我把车停在这个停车场，当时是星期几来的，刚好是免费停车，这个时间是收费的。我把车停在了两三百米远以外，就出了市中心，停车就免费了，我就省了一笔停车费。Thank you.
Hello, you know, 4 years ago in 2019, okay. In June, I was living here for one night.
And how do you like
it? One day, I like it very much.
Yeah.
And I really, really remember everything.
Yeah, yeah.
Today, I pass by. Tonight, I'm going to not sleep in the city.
Yeah.
So I park somewhere and I come here to...
So is it changed?
Especially to bring memory.
Yeah, is it changed?
Changed the owner? You mean
yes,
everything?
Also this part.
Okay.
Yeah, it's
new. I don't remember a lot in the bar. I remember a lot in the where I downstairs where I live.
There is nothing now.
Nothing now.
Nothing.
The hostel finished.
No,
the
hostel. We have hostel. Yeah.
Okay. I remember I have a free beer.
Okay.
The guest.
Okay.
4 years ago.
Yes. Yes. No. I don't think we're doing that. We're doing
yeah.
Like before 1 month.
Yeah. So have a good day.
You too.
I need to continue my trip.
Okay.
Have a nice day, bye.
虽然还有大半箱油呢，但是也必须加，见着油差不多就加。尤其像在这种大城市，或许它的油价还比小地方便宜呢。大城市，这个城市也只不过不到20000人的人口啊，但它的确是冰岛的大城市。到超市买点吃的，我想我是不是应该买鱼了？冰岛的鱼是非常的鲜美，大西洋的鱼。Can I have an ice cream?
Yeah, what size do you want?
I prefer the biggest one.
This one?
Yes.
Yeah, would you like strawberry or vanilla?
Oh, vanilla.
Vanilla?
Yes. Someone forgot a card.
Okay.
Someone forgot a card. Yeah, that's okay. That's okay. That's enough.
I'll be 820. I can help you if you want.
Approved. It's okay. No receipt. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
蒸一绺小葱200克，酒加币和人民币是45元。这样4个苹果是5加币。一只烤鸡是20加币，100块人民币。这样的鸡蛋是10个鸡蛋是8块多加币，和人民币是40多。冰岛羊肉，趁着还没有离开冰岛多吃一点，但是价格也看不太懂，拿个小包装的吧。这羊肉20块加币。 生一直爬升的非常高，现在又到雪线了，我左边的那个山窝窝上有很多雪，现在的海拔特别的高，冰岛的雪线很低，因为它的纬度特别高，差不多几百米以上就是雪线了。我现在所处的位置，我想也有几百米吧，肯定不到一千。后边那个两个车不知道有什么问题了，我示意了一下需不需要我帮忙，他们说不用，看来我是我解决不了的问题，但是问一下总比不问好，万一我是能帮着了呢。我也受到过别人的帮助。
他骑着自行车环岛啊，
赶紧去住处。我的天哪
！I was here 4 years ago。我已经非法的闯入人家的院里了。